All right, I'm back today. I'm going to be doing some more with Elizabeth. Before I get into anything, I gotta edit some stuff here, and then we'll be good to go. I like that I can hear myself. There we go. I'll fix that one. There we go. Okay. Everything should be good and ready to go now. What we're going to do is get a few races in. Hoist the colors. Just for practice on regulated multiplayer. Get warmed up. Out of my way. Oh, God. So glad I had that shield up. That's you, Hercules. Get out of here, man. Dang it. Uh-oh. God, it'd be really nice if you'd work right now. There you go. Give it a mouse. There we go. Should give us some good points there. Made a little more progress today. Improved my time for the community event by 0.300 milliseconds. Went from low 300s to high 300s, but still the top 10%. Oh, you got Sully to level 32? That's awesome. My Sully's not even that high yet. I need more of the the bumper parts. I haven't even looked at the leaderboards for this today. Top 200 still, so. Or not top 200, but in, you know, high 200, so. I might try that before I end stream today, but I think I'm gonna jump into the ranked multiplayer now. I was doing a few regulated multiplayer races just to get warmed up. How you doing today, Nathaniel? Prepare to make haste. Jeez, Sully. What? Oh no. Oh yeah, there we go. Uploaded his run for the community event on Discord, and it's pure RNG. Got a 117, but with the help of Baloo's fruit to speed up, he mostly drift boosted for his run. He has some insane luck with that RNG if he's at top every time, you know what I mean? Like, that's insane RNG. I actually looked at his profile last night when I got on just to look at the new items for the day. Around, well, it's about 11 o'clock p.m. for me when the items update. And I noticed his profile. Man, he has some insane multiplayer ranks. Like, I think his Mulan is like 29. I'm lucky to get the 19. It's insane how good he is. Come on. What the heck happened? Game just crashed. It was doing that last night for me too. It just kept crashing.
A pleasure to be on board.
Man. And I finally got in a full lobby. That sucks. And the premium tokens, is that the blue tokens or is that the yellow token? I know the yellows are seasoned, the blue are just considered tokens. What premium tokens, like what is it? 2K premium token, is that the blue or the season tokens you're talking about? That's a problem across the board for PS5 players. Well, I've had it happen. I had it happen 3 times last night when I was on. And then just now, so. Okay. That didn't work like I wanted it to. Tokens, yeah, those are if I were you, I would say no, just because those are the most difficult coins to get. I don't know how that bomb didn't blow up when I just hit it. I don't know what the heck's going on. Yeah, I would say no, just because I know those tokens are, you don't earn them very quick. How many shards do you need for Beast now? Are you serious? As soon as that goes off, I hit it, really? I'll take a second. I mean, what else can I do? Wow, a whole 10 points. I think I lost points last time. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. I mainly play this on PlayStation, but I'm considering if it's going to keep crashing to switch over to my Xbox, just because I hate that it crashes so much. Yeah, I wouldn't waste them on Beast if I were you. I would wait until like the season tokens, because sometimes you'll have like, you can get shards for some characters with the season tokens, and those are a lot easier to obtain. Yeah, if I were you, I would wait. How many mics there were. Oh, come on. Stupid doors. Those mics are way up there. Dang. So far, pattern seems to be rare, common, epic in terms of how they offer shards. Whereas characters, we can't usually farm anything else like Blue Beast, Megajack. Yeah. I wish they would give. I would just wish they would give some more shards out of some tricksters, because I have zero. I have only 2-star tricksters. I have no 3-star tricksters. You think Elizabeth is next? That would be nice. I wouldn't mind having more shards of Elizabeth. I'm really enjoying Elizabeth. screwed that up. There we go. My lead boat. All right, first place. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. There we go. Almost gold. Yeah, not too bad. Multiple more multiplayer coins, 5 tokens. So far, no more more crashes either. I will gladly take that. I like this intangible type of force field they give you so nobody can hit you. And you can just go through solid objects. Hang on, Nathaniel. I will read those as soon as I finish this race here. Chapter 8 of Season Tour offers more additional shards. unlock Shangha Mowgli that way too. Of course, Randall, if I didn't get it lucky last week. Also, I had my I got my Shang Gold. He surprised me. Six straight races I finished in top two. I include a high level Mike Bella. See, I haven't really used Shang that much. Shang is one of my lowest level characters at the moment. But when I did use him once, he wasn't terrible. I think he has really good handling, like Elizabeth does here. And in my opinion, if a racer is fast and has terrible handling, they're not great. But Elizabeth isn't extremely fast like Mike. She's not a speedster, but she has really good handling and her speed is decent. So if Shang's like her, then I'll be excited to use him. I just haven't used him that much. Do you have Elizabeth unlocked, Nathaniel? That was so close. He would have hit me with that if I hadn't have hit that just then. Not doing so hot this race. Definitely probably gonna lose this one. Come on. That is a bunch of BS right there. Come on. Well, I lost some decent points. Monsters Inc. crew members. Pete Ward, a 3-star. Now I have Power 5 Mike Nitro, which is the peak of any ability. Can't wait to use it for the next Scare Cup for him. I'm not sure what my... You got me curious now, because I've been using Miss Flint on Mike when I do the... What are those called? Been using them for the mystery races to get more items, but now you got me curious to see. Who'd you say it was? Eat. Oh yeah, mine will be Power 5 as well. Yeah, I've just been using Miss Flint to get the get more items so they don't have to do them as much, but before I continue, let me see here. Does he offer the reward, the loot reward as well? See, I just noticed Miss Flynn had it before, so I just used her. Oh yeah, he's got 13%. Oh, so if I change this. Ah, I see. So now I have a 35% bonus. Ah, okay. See, I didn't know he offered the bonus. I seen she did, so I just stuck her on along with the other guys, but dang. Yeah, I have a few of them to 4-star. Oh, I really wish I could get here Smitty and Needleman up a little more, but. Yeah, I didn't know he offered the reward too. I didn't read his. I just saw hers, so I stuck her on there for it. Give me a full lobby. Yeah, full lobby. Well, see, I only noticed Miss Flint, like I said. I never noticed that that Pete had it as well. So that's why I just had Flint on there. Oh, I'm so lucky I got that shield. How did that not hit me? Oh, no. Oh, my God. It threw me back so far. That is a bunch of shit. That's bullshit right there. But that is a bunch of bullshit. Should not have thrown me back that far. We're gonna lose points here. Is that stupid door throwing me back much, much farther than it should? Okay, I got 10 points. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. As long as I don't lose points, I'm not too upset. Did the master of playing teenage all the items in the mystery format? You can cut it down to 6. For me, I'll have every item by Friday. Yeah, well, once mine come more available, I'll do them again. Mm-hmm.
should be interesting.
I gotta focus. Hey, David, what's going on, buddy? How are you today? Glad you can make it. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Sweet, we hit gold. I'm doing great, man. Glad to be back playing this. Sweet. All right. Do I have anybody else unlocked for her? Oh, I do. Why did I not have anybody on here? Why is none of this on here? I thought I put this on here the other day. I got the Elizabeth plate.
Fastest in the Caribbean.
Sweet. Completed 9 out of 10 of the new weekly missions. Only need the one associated with ranked multiplayer, which is very easy. Talking about the Golden Pass weekly missions. For daily missions. Ooh, there are new ones. I didn't even look at this today. Ooh. See, the one I'll never have done is the, I don't think it's on here anymore. It was the get aerial stunts in local multiplayer or a private lobby. I'll never do that. None of my friends play this, so it's just me. These are actually pretty simple. Have I seen the S? What are you talking about, David? Not sure what the S is there, David.
Prepare to make haste.
Oh yeah, I saw that last night when I was on Twitter. He looks pretty cool. I seen he has some kind of whatever his skill is, there's water he puts out behind his cart. I'm curious to see. I know it's going to be a limited time event. I'm assuming it's going to be something very similar to the way they handle Figment, is what I'm assuming. Because, I mean, Figment wasn't done terribly. Getting Randall to gold at level 15 is possible, though, waiting to go higher. Or wanting to go higher to require level 2. Yeah, see, I'm hoping they'll do some type of limited event for Randall to just to get him to rank up a little bit. I would love for him to be my 3-star trickster because I need one. Because I have a few 3-star, I have one 4-star speedster, then I have a few 3-star defenders. Easters and brawlers, but I have only 2-star tricksters. There we go, first place, baby. Mickey, I kind of hope he's a trickster. In my, you know, because I just. There's not a lot of tricksters that are worth using. At least not in my opinion. Like, Randall seems like one, but I don't have Randall yet. So I'm hoping I hope he's a trickster, to be honest. I would not care at all if he was a trickster. Wouldn't bother me at all if they made him a trickster. I just want a 3-star trickster is what I really want, and Randall is one I'm hoping I can get to 3-star if they do an event for him. But Steamboat Mickey wouldn't be bad as a trickster either. I don't think so anyway. Yeah, some people have already unlocked Randall, like Nathaniel here in chat. He's already unlocked Randall. He got lucky. I'm not so lucky. Randall is the only item in the Monsters, Inc. collection that I don't have. I didn't mean to hold that down. Oh well. Give me another one. Nope. I need 3 more shards and I'll have Randall, which we'll get this week with chapter 8, but I would love to have him now. might have it here. Just might have it. I'm so glad Meg was not any closer to me, because I could have lost that lead. Point 10% chance of getting Shard Swarm. Yeah, I think I've only got Shard Swarm once out of the boxes, and it was only one shard, and I need three. All right, come on, four more away and we'll have her platinum. My favorite song in the game is probably the remix of Dark Side of the Moon, hands down. I really like that song. Before we do anything else, hang on one second, hang on. Yeah, Dark Side of the Moon remix is probably my favorite song in the game. Four star Sully. Sully, honestly, is one of the more underrated characters in the game, just because when they first gave him out Sully, he wasn't that good. At least I didn't think he was, until they gave him that buff a few weeks ago when they nerfed Mike, and now he's insanely good because they boosted his range of his special skill. And once they did that, they really buffed Sully up a lot. Sully is my favorite brawler in the game, and I would love to get him higher in rank now that they gave him a boost. I haven't tried since they did. Give me a shield just in case. Well, I hit the duck. The Monsters, Inc. theme song remix isn't a bad remix either. What is both of yours favorite racetrack in the game? This one right here is mine. Well, this one, or like the 1950s black and white style, like the Steamboat Mickey level. It's either that one or this Hercules level are my favorite tracks to race on. All aboard. Hit 100 rivals using, I'm guessing, Elizabeth's special. I don't know. Couldn't really see what they said. Or maybe it's the... No, actually, I don't know. I'm not going to take a guess. hold. That was so close. I take it you're a big Jungle Book fan, aren't you, Nathaniel? I looked off screen for a split second to look at the chat, and I think I got struck by lightning there. Come on. Yes. That was so close. That door would have been any farther back. He would have beat me. He would have beat me. But not how it happened. You've got a friend in me? Oh, I bet they will. That would be such a cool racetrack in Andy's bedroom. I hope that's what they do, because that would be such a cool racetrack. I love that I'm getting full lobbies right now. It's great. Hey, Nathaniel, what's your favorite track? Because they showed it as a screenshot in the Founders Pack trailer. I mean, if you can't tell, I'm very oblivious to what they're doing with this game in the future. I'm just having fun with it. Ooh, that would be kind of cool, Lilo and Stitch Volcano. That'd be really cool, actually. Yeah, I'm kind of oblivious to what they've shown, because when they first announced the game, I didn't watch a trailer because I don't like game trailers that much, just because they kind of spoil the game a little bit. So it's same thing as movie trailers. So I try to watch as little game trailers as possible when a game comes out, because I just want to experience the game for myself. You know what I mean? I had no idea they showed a Andy's room screenshot or whatever in the Founders Pack trailer, because I didn't watch it. I like to go into stuff blind, just because I have more fun that way. I hope it's Toy Story next season. I would love that. Toy Story is one of my favorite Disney Pixar franchises, so yeah, I would love a Toy Story season. I don't like to be spoiled with games if I'm looking forward to a game, just because watching game trailers just, it kind of ruins some of the fun for me, like some of the mystery of what this game's going to be like and about. Fastest in the Caribbean. Buzz or Woody, who would you go for first if given the choice? I'm more of a Woody guy, Buzz was cool and all, but Woody was always my favorite in Toy Story, so I would go with Woody, hands down. Because I can see Woody being more of a speedster, which I like, or even a defender, and Buzz being a brawler. So that's, and I like speedsters more, so if Woody was a speedster, that would even, that would, you know, seal the deal for me even more. Zurg would be a cool trickster, I'm not gonna lie. Zurg, or even a brawler. But I can see Buzz being a brawler, because he's kind of built like that. And Zurg, I think he could be a cool trickster, even a cool defender. May the best woman win. Ooh, I'm so glad I got him first. Buzz, Woody, and Zurg, yeah, I can see those being the three players they bring in, or three characters they bring in. Maybe even Bo Peep, or even Jesse, but I do think Buzz, Woody, and Zurg would be three easy characters to bring in. I can see like Potato Head and Ham and all them being the crew members. Forky. Bullseye. I can see them bringing Stinky Pete in even as a crew member. That as soon as I finish here. Yeah, Ham, Rex, Mrs. Potato Head, Mr. Potato Head. You got Forky, Slinky, Bullseye. You got RC Car. I can see those being available in the next Gold Pass. Hope the marketing for Season 2 picks up big time this week or next week. Well, they're doing some kind of Q&A tomorrow, so maybe they'll, after the Q&A, maybe they'll release some details of what Season 2 is going to be. Hopefully, they give details out soon. Get me really pumped for the next season. How close am I to another... Ooh, I'm very close. 175 XP. And I'm not close to doing any of it. Drift for 20 seconds in a single race, 5 times. That's really easy to do. But I want to get her to, I want to get her to platinum today, which is very possible. We're very close. All right, Nathaniel, thanks for coming by again. I'll be live again tomorrow, same time, 2:30 to, well, today I started a little late because I was working on something, but 2:30 to around 5 o'clock, or 4:30, somewhere between there. Come back tomorrow, Nathaniel. I'll probably be working on, I'd probably say Beast or Shang is who I'm going to work on tomorrow, Beast or Shang, so. This is the strangest vessel. Have a good day, Nathaniel. Should be interesting. Jesus. Ooh, that was very, very close. When's your birthday? I can work on Goofy. I haven't done Goofy. I gotta upgrade Goofy. Twitter, you mean to say tomorrow? I'm intangible. What am I doing? Yeah, if your birthday is tomorrow, yeah, I can do that. My birthday is this week too. Oh, easy win, baby. Easy.
Fastest in the Caribbean. Well.
Let me see about leveling up Goofy right now. What do I need for you, Goofy? Oh, I can level you up right now, Goofy. Yeah, I'll take Goofy tomorrow as far as I can get him. Brawler pit stop. Okay. I can get some more Goofy stuff right now, and I can level Goofy up even more. Maybe. How much? Ooh, I need those bumpers really bad. Oh, I can only get 4 alarm clocks here? Okay, well. What do I need? Beauty and the Beast Brawler. My Beast level 25? He is he not? He's 7, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and do this really quick. Take a break from ranked for a second. But yeah, I can take Goofy tomorrow as far as I can with him. I can probably get him to gold if I can get him leveled up just a little bit more.
So you've come to stare at the beast, have you?
Yep, I'll be 29 on Saturday. Which is hard to believe. 29 years old. And of course, Beast is too big to jump over the train. He's just a little big, my friend. Beast, you're a tad slow, and you don't jump very high. Yeah, take care, Mickey. Damn. Okay, I am definitely not winning this race. Sure didn't. What do you think? I don't know what that word is in the middle there, David. I'm not sure what you're trying to say, buddy. Well, I got a few things. Oh, I got the I got the alarm clocks I needed. I'll do some more of those later. Go back. Rank. Screwed myself up. Oh, did I win or get second? I got second. That's okay. What do you think goes with this? Which classes add a secret stat? I'll be honest with you, David. I don't know what you're talking about, buddy. Can you elaborate on what you're saying, please and thank you? At 70, I'll take it. And we are 15, and we need 160 more points, and we will be at platinum. Elizabeth has been the easiest platinum I've had in a while. Very, very easy. Do 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 do. Let me check something really quick. Do 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 do. Oh, okay. So you're saying like weight classes as a secret stat? I think that could be a stat they could not make secret and make it even more more competitive. Beast is the worst jumper that I've used so far. I don't think Sully even jumps that poorly, and he's pretty big too. I'll take it. Yeah, Beast is a terrible jumper. I did not know that. Like, I've used Beast once, and it was awful. But I was also trying to jump uphill, so that could be another thing. Is jumping uphill like that. The Beast is he's a pretty big boy, so. God, I love how good she handles. She just takes these so easy. I could see her easily becoming my main character to use once I get everybody up to platinum. Just handles so well. Always catching up with me. Who's your favorite character to use, David? Emotes like when you're driving, like you could taunt other players with, is that what you're saying? Oh, you're not, you haven't played it, you're just gonna play it when it's free to play? I understand. Well, who's your favorite character you've seen in the game so far? What's your favorite character you've seen in the game then? Or who's a character that you want to be in the game? It's not in the game already. Oh, in a lobby? Yeah, that could be kind of cool. I mean, lobbies are really quick in this game, so unless they have like an open lobby to where... That was close. Where it gives you like a loading time to communicate with other players, but this game doesn't, as of not yet anyway. One more lap. Get me away from the doggies. Or the wolves. There's probably wolves. After me. Lightning McQueen. See, I'm not sure how Lightning McQueen would work in this type of game, though, because he is a car, and he's not driven by somebody, so, I mean, you know, I don't see how they could add him unless they, I don't know, I mean, they could just make him a standalone car. Oh, 10 points off. Come on. I was hoping that would get us there. I mean, they can make it work. They could just make him a car itself, just a standalone car without a driver, but I'm really excited for the Toy Story. They could make it work. Yeah, I'm really excited for the Toy Story tracks and stuff and the characters. Oh yeah, we won easy. All right, platinum rank with Meg. Oh yeah, there we go, baby. Platinum. Yeah, let's do one more. Let's see if I can get her a 17. First time I lose points, I'm done, though, with Meg. I'll try somebody else. I might go over to maybe Beast just to get him up to rank one.
Pizza.
Have you seen the House of Mouse on this track? I have not. I don't think so, anyway. Just stay ahead of the mic. Stay ahead of the mic. That's all I gotta do. Stay ahead of the mic. Stay ahead of the mic. Yes, beat him. Yes. Ooh, that was a close race with me and Mike there. On the town part on your right. No, I've never noticed it. What do I need? I need 175. What can I do here that's really easy? I can do this. Drift 20 seconds in a single race 5 times. Let's go back to early chapters of Monsters, Inc.
Be sure to get my good
and let's do this 5 times and then I'll have that done and I can open a box. See if I can get some more Randall shards. Just for the fun of it.
Oh, I'm gonna race circles around you guys. Watch. Enjoy!
I would love to unlock Randall today. Which I don't think I'll get 3 Randall shards in one box, but I mean, we'll see what happens. I could be using Celia for this because I need to get her some aerial, the aerial stunts. So I might use Celia for this from now on. I think I've drifted at least 20 seconds. You know that Himalaya's name on the track is actually a reference? I do. All right, let me see if that worked before I waste my time doing this 5 times. Where is it? Head to it. It has to be up here somewhere. There. No. Oh, 40 stuns. Where did I see that then? Here for 20 seconds. Oh, it's right there. I'm blind. Huh. Okay. do this with Celia four more times, then we'll open up a bot.
Not to brag, but I really think I bring the whole
right away.
Okay, didn't let me do an aerial stunt there, I tried. Be able to get one here though. There we go. What the heck was that? I didn't need a jump. You can get up there on certain tracks, but this isn't the Monsters Inc. track. You can get on top of those yet. If so, there'll be like a ramp to go up there. Or a jump platform to get up there. I hope I drifted enough. I'm not sure I did. Back and see. Pass. Dead. And I got 5 aerial stunts. Not one race. Monsters Incorporated. We scare because we care.
I've been practicing in Mike's car. Don't tell him.
I'm gonna change it to Miss Flint. Because she'll be a lot better handling with Mrs. Flint. It's laughter war after, yeah, I've seen that one too. It's the next to the, that's the last chapter's name is laughter war after.
Here I go.
Yeah, I've noticed all the little references they've made throughout the chapter. Monsters, Inc. is one of my favorite movies. One of my favorite Pixar movies. Oh, no, I seen Sully leap just now, or earlier in the race. Yeah, he can leap. Beast can't. Sully can. All right, let's do it again. I'm not even looking because I know I'm doing what I'm supposed to. So let's just keep going. What is the number on Sully's suit? I'll know if it's a, and I can tell you if I know the reference if you tell me the number on his suit. I haven't seen the number on his suit. Is it because he broke, he's the all-time scare record holder? He's number one. Hey. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I thought it was when you said number one. All right. I got a token. What am I at here? 4, need 9. Let's see here. Let's go open a box. And I didn't get anything. Well, I might have got a Randall Shard, but nope, I didn't. I got Pete, Miss Flint, and Nick. Blah. Yeah, screw it. Let's open one of these. Oh, I got something. Ooh, for Mowgli. Cool. All right. Well, David, I thank you for coming by today, buddy. This is where I'm going to end the stream. Thank you, Nathaniel, for coming by earlier. You know, it's always fun to talk to you. Always a good time. Remember, if you like, subscribe. If you like the video or the stream, I'll be back tomorrow, 2:30 to between 4:15 and 5 o'clock normally. Actually, before I go, Before I go, let me look here. Is there anything I can do here? There is not. Okay. Well, what? Nathaniel? Or Nathaniel? David? You said yes. Did you find something I could do before I leave?
Alrighty.
You're just saying yes because I thanked you for coming and everything else. Let's do some regulated multiplayer. Let me try to finish this out before I go. Cause I almost got it. Let me go back to Elizabeth. Let me finish this out before I go because I've almost got this done. So let me just finish it. Cause if I don't, I'm not going to do it tomorrow because I'm going to be working on Goofy and somebody else. Cause I know I'm not going to be. You already did that for me? You already liked and subscribed? Thanks. I appreciate it. Yeah, before I go, let me finish this out because if I don't, I'm not gonna finish it out anytime soon. A few races of this and then I'll be done. Appreciate it a lot, David. Makes me want to keep doing this. Yeah, I'll finish this out because, like I said, if I don't do it now, I'm not going to do it. Because I don't normally play this when I'm not streaming. I try to save it all for the stream. Have I ever dressed in Drift Zone yet? What do you mean?
Who's the fearsome pirates now?
Hey. How many points I get? Quite a bit. Okay, two more races and I'll have this finished.
I won't
Are you talking about like the slipstreams off other players? If you can follow a player closely behind and you can gain speed from them. That's what you're talking about. Yeah, I've done it a few times. Drifting drifts. What drift zones are you talking about? Like, where are the drift zones? That guy's just give up. Go. Now. One more race. I'll have to look it up when I get off here and look it up on YouTube and see David. And then tomorrow I'll let you know what I found out about it. Because I'm not sure about drift zones. Oops, I'm not gonna hit the jump button. Ah, come on. I only need 50 points. I feel like I need load points here. No. We don't want to lose. Aw, you big. Come here, big guy. I'm going to win this. Yes, I am. I won it. I wasn't giving up. Not giving up at all. See if there's anything else I can do before I go. I can do the haven't done the daily coin rush up. Let's go ahead and do that too. Come on up. I'm not doing anything else. Let's use.
What are you staring at?
I'll prove I'm not just another chariot.
Let's use Sully.
Time to go.
Why not? Sully's one of my favorite brawlers, or is my favorite brawler, so let's use Sully.
No problem.
Oop. Go, Sully, go. Five more and I get hoof pulls. No, 4-star. No! Damn it. Alright, this race just isn't mine. I have to do this again. I'm sucking. Which is honestly okay, because I've got to get some more stuns with Monsters Inc. characters, and Sully's the best one to do it.
Trust me, I'm a natural.
I need 10 more for Sully, and I'll have him 4-star. I've got 40 and I need 50. So the next chapter I might get him 4-star, and the next chapter I don't know how many they're giving away, so save that for when they catch up. Do that again. There we go. I wish it was only 5, because I could probably guarantee I'd get him to 4-star at the end of the chapter this week. But well, I still need 10, sadly. Times in a single race. Got that one done. Win using one race from the jungle book. Okay. All right, Blue. Your time to shine, buddy.
You want to race like a bear? You got to get real loose and learn how to weave. This will be as easy as flicking a fly off my nose. Oh, yeah.
Jesus.
Well, yeah. How about a little snap?
They were quick. Let's see. Let's do this scare cup really quick.
I will do my best. I understand.
We'll use Sully. Yeah, we'll use Sully. Not sure how I'll do with Sully, but we'll use Sully. Got him. Got that 700 XP too for that. Sully, get the boost going, man. I definitely got a terrible time just now. Got top 20. Well, that's fine for now. What do I still need? Been on a pipe. Feature aerial drift for 200 seconds. Use manual boost 15 seconds in a single race.
All right. Trust me, I'm a natural.
Finish this out with Mike. That's fine. I should be able to beat this with Sully. Okay, maybe not. Donald wants to just take me out here. Okay. Okay, well, I guess that's where I'm going to end it for the day. Thanks, everybody, for coming. I appreciate it. Make sure you like, subscribe. I'll be back tomorrow around 2:30 p.m. Eastern time. And this again, probably going to be doing Goofy for David for his birthday. I'll be working on Goofy, and then I'll be probably working on Beast or Shang as well. So thanks everybody for coming, and I hope to see everybody tomorrow.